Another thing worth mentioning, the ghost will only hear you above a certain threshold, so theoretically you can whisper without the ghost hearing you.
So no screaming, Jen.
Experiment at your own risk. Change number five.
You know that's not gonna happen.
All ghosts now have a chance to slightly open both closet doors at the
same
time.
No more screaming like a little girl.